My dear share owners, a very good morning to each and every one of you. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the 42nd Annual General Meeting of Reliance Industries Limited. The company's accounts for the year ended March 31, 2019, along with the directors' and the auditors' report, a letter to the shareholders, and management and discussion analysis have already been circulated to you. With your permission, I would like to take them as read. Dear shareholders, in the golden decade of Reliance, I am proud to inform you that it was yet another year of robust and record performance. Last year, Reliance became India's largest and most profitable company, both in the public and the private sectors. We are the only diversified multi-sector Indian enterprise with three major growth engines in one single corporate entity: our oil to chemicals division, Jio, and retail. All three have done exceedingly well in the past year. We are also incubating new growth engines within Reliance. Skeptics used to say that Reliance cannot succeed in a consumer business. Jio and Reliance Retail have proved them wrong. If these two consumer businesses had been separately listed companies, each would be ranked among the top 10 in India in terms of value. Jio crossed the 340 million subscriber mark to remain the world's fastest growing digital services company. Today, Jio is India's largest telecom enterprise in terms of subscribers, revenues, and profits. Jio has truly become the digital gateway of India. Reliance Retail has crossed ₹130,000 crore turnover to cement its position as India's largest retailer. It is four times larger than the second largest retail player, and it is larger than all other major retailers put together. Our two consumer businesses now collectively contribute nearly 32% to the consolidated EBITDA, up from 2% 5 years ago. The day is not far when their share would be 50% of our overall EBITDA. The third growth engine is our oils to chemicals business. Let me now highlight Reliance's record contribution to the Indian economy in the last year. We continue to be India's largest exporter at ₹2,24,391 crores, and with exports to over 107 countries, accounting for 9.8% of India's total merchandise export. We continue to be the highest payer of customs and excise duty in the private sector at ₹26,379 crores last year. We also continue to be the highest payer of GST amongst all public and private sector companies at ₹67,320 crores last year. We were also the highest payer of income tax in the private sector at ₹12,191 crores.